Good morning, folks. How y'all doing today? Oh, well, crops coming along fairly nicely. You got the canola in the ground. Going to have to add a little more fertilizer to them, but oh no, for the most part, they're doing okay. Except for one field. Yeah, trying to get some weeds get out of hand, so I had to run down this morning and buy this. That's why we can get rid of these weeds. Yeah, it just wasn't paying close enough attention to things, so. Going to ease yourself back here and get started on these weeds. Yeah, I let it get pretty bad on me. I thought I was paying attention, but well, just wasn't paying as close attention I thought I was. So, yep, we're just going to start in and take care of them. Talk to you folks in just a few. Short work of that. I think that takes care of all of our weeds. Let's go down here and check on these bales, see if they've fermented. Over here and check these out. Not quite yet. Well, shouldn't be much longer. That cattle's doing all right. Let me run and put this up, and we'll get set up to do some fertilizing. All right, got that all hooked up now. Now we can get out here and get these fields fertilized. This definitely won't take long with some of these fields. This thing's got a pretty good spread on it. Get lifted up here. Alright. I might have could have done that in one pass, but yeah, just better be safe. Now these we know we can get in one pass, so they'll be easy. I'll just keep it straight. Run through a little bit of fertilize, but alright, that's got them covered. Pick up a little more fertilizer before we hit the other two. That one's quite odd shape, and the other one, as you just seen, is pretty good size. We're not going to get just one pass and get them done, by no means. Start with this odd one first. That should have that pretty well covered. Now this, and if we do it right, we can get it in two passes. Problem is hitting it just right. And I think I'm a little bit off. Yep. One more run right through here. And this should have it pretty well covered. Wasn't but a small strip anyway, but that's. Well, now we don't have to worry about it. No questions. What about our grass field? I think it's in good shape, but we'll check the field itself. And oh yeah, 100% fertilized. Just needs to grow a little more. We might get one more cutting off of it. It'd be awful tight. Just connect that there. Alright. Well, I guess we only have one more thing to do today. And that is to get the cattle a little more feed. I'll make these cows happy. But I'm just really not sure what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. Do the weeding today and get some fertilizer down, but and of course feed the cattle. I thought it would take us a bit longer, but we're getting pretty good at this stuff. Folks, I mean, we had a bit to do this morning and whatnot. And surprisingly, all of it went a whole lot faster than what I was thinking it would. Alright. Well, I'm going to go in and, see if I can find some work for us real quick, and I'll talk to y'all in just a little bit. See if I find some work or not. But anyway, we'll be right back. Well, folks, I've called around and double checked. There just really ain't much as far as contracts that we're able to handle at the moment. So I guess the only thing for us to do is go ahead and collect what milk we got and run it out and sell it. While the price is fairly decent. That's why we'll make a little bit of money today. And 69% of tanker pool, so. Not terrible, but I mean, being that our tank's only 5,000 liters, I generally try to wait. But anyway. Let's head on out to our sell point and see just what we can make. I believe they said the best price was down at the bakery. Well, that's where we're heading. Delivery's in the back, I guess. All right, $2,400. I'm not going to complain. But yeah, I guess that's going to about do it for us today, folks. Just ain't a whole lot to do on the farm at the moment. Just drop that off there. Go ahead and get us back and under some cover. But yeah, running towards the end of the year, there's just not a whole lot to deal with, so I guess we'll just have to call it the day for now. And we will see you good folks next time.